New tonight in Alexandria, a Wisconsin inmate captured after he escaped a prison Monday. Police say 38-year-old Dustin Bone was convicted of armed robbery and sentenced to 7 years behind bars. We're told that Bone left the jail Monday in Oneida, Wisconsin. This is near Green Bay, and somehow ended up in Northern Virginia, nearly 900 miles away. Alexandria police say a license plate reader spotted the stolen car Bone was driving. It's unclear if he has any local ties. He's now at the Alexandria jail.